Definitely, the regulations are quite important in terms of how the laws are going to be implemented. Because when you look at the laws, you cannot just use the entire laws to implement the activities as far as gas and oil are concerned. So it is upon the Ministry of Energy to come up with regulations. So regulations are quite important, and I believe the earlier, the better. Because by the time now, everything is going on quite fast, by the way. But we are still waiting for the what? For the regulations. So how are we going to know that this is the right Ugandan company? How do you team up with the other foreign company? How do you come up to ensure that the national content is well branded within the specified regulations that Ugandans are capable of benefiting from?